You guys, this is so crazy. Okay, so I edited this amazing story. I'm also looking over here because I'm waiting for Instagram to go live. Jason and I recorded the best thing ever. Year of Marriage, great stories for you. And I edited them for like 7 hours yesterday for the next coffee break because coffee break is supposed to be happening right now. And all of a sudden, at like midnight last night, which is so fun because I have so many little kids in my house. If you didn't know, I'm a foster parent. All of a sudden, my file is just deleted. So I have like half the video. And it makes sense. My Instagram live is not working. Don't know why that's not working. I'm gonna try it again. Anyway, guys, I'm trying to do this YouTube live thing right now. All right, I just want to explain that coffee break will be happening next week because basically Jason and I need to re-record the intro and outro of our first year of marriage story. And then this morning I was like, oh wait, I found another video where I talk about foster care and I'll do that. And I had it ready to upload at 11:58 a.m. as in 3 minutes ago. And I went to go upload it. And it also deleted. So I don't know what's happening this week, but I just wanted to let you know if you are here for coffee break, you'll have to tune in next week. And in the meantime, there are three other episodes you can check out. We are really excited to be doing this, Jason and I, because we want to encourage you and be real with you and just come alongside you in whatever journey you're on in life, provide some uplifting content for you, make you laugh, and give you a little break during your day. So go back, watch the three videos that we've already posted, and I promise next week we will have amazing content for you. Great. All right. Love you guys. Bye.